Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "We are the last, but the first on the day of resurrection. The only difference is that the peoples were given the books before us and we were blessed with it after them. Friday is the day about which the people held different views. So the Jews got the next day, Saturday, and the Christians got the still next Sunday." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3486.